That's like his first language, his gruttles and screams. This guy's Satan himself, I swear. What's up? Oh, fuck, that fucking hurts. What's up, everybody? Oh, Ryan here coming at you guys with another reaction video. All right, so recap on the last song that we checked out by Slaughter to Prevail. I think it was like one of the first grindcore bands that we did check out in the last like 5 months that I've been doing this. It'll be 5 months tomorrow, I believe. This has been quite the journey. Thank you guys so much for the support, the subscribes, the likes. I love connecting with you guys in the comments. This metal journey has been freaking awesome. So we checked out the song Agony. It was pretty heavy for me. I feel like that was like my introduction to like actually liking like grindcore, deathcore style music like that with full of blast beats, deep growls, Satan style vocals. I love it. It's been great. They threw in so many wicked solos in there. They had some sick fucking breakdowns. And I'm pretty fired up to check this song out as well. So I noticed that this wasn't really posted from Slaughter to Prevail. I guess Alex, the lead singer from this band, actually just posted it on his own page. I don't know if that's just what they do, but that was like the first thing I noticed off of this. So I'm kind of curious. Like, it's been a while since they've kind of like released something, which I think their last song that they did release was Agony. So I can understand the hype that's going on with this. This guy is honestly a phenomenal vocalist. I'm excited to see what he brings out in this song. If you guys haven't already, check out some of that merch line that we got out. If you want to support the channel a little bit more, that's definitely one way you can support. Get some of those discounts while being a Patreon with our channel. All the links are down below. I'm very fired up about this, guys. So without further ado, let's fucking get into her, buds. All right, guys, you know what's up. Hit that notification bell so you guys know when the next reaction video drops. And if you guys like what you see after today, hit that subscribe button. Would mean the world to me. Let's get into it. Slaughter to Prevail, Demolisher. Did I say that right at the beginning? I don't know. You guys know what song we're doing. It's in the title. All right, let's get it. Let's go. Oh, we're getting really techie right now. Oh, fuck, bud. Oh, yes. This is actually fucking sick. Oh, the chantiness! Oh, the energy! Oh, fuck! That was a sick camera angle! Oh my god, the transition! The fucking drums! This drummer is insane! Oh, I love this chorus! Like, I didn't think this band like threw choruses in there like that. Yes. Oh, fuck yeah. Bring it on, guys. Those fucking kicks, bud. Animal. Oh man, this is a sick song. I actually dig this. Oh fuck, guys. I got shivers. Demolition! Jesus! Fuck! Yep. Uh-huh. Oh, that was very impactful. This is fucking dope. I can understand the hype. Yeah, buddy. Wow. This is amazing. Can totally see where the hype is with this song. Fuck. Alex is an amazing vocalist. I honestly think this was like better than Phil Bozeman. Like, that was fucking brutal. Oh my goodness. The gruttles, the screams. I love how they had like that coarse feel in this song. I feel like this was kind of like a band that's just kind of all over the place, like in agony. They kind of threw in some like random solos in some places. There was like nothing on that lines in this song. So I'm definitely like, I think I respect them more with this song, even though this is probably the second song I've heard from these guys. This song makes me want to listen to them a little bit more. The double kicks on this drummer is insane. This guy's an animal. This guy is literally an animal. He's literally, if he was a cartoon character that plays drum, gotta be the Roadrunner for sure. The way this guy moves with his feet, oh my goodness, never mind his feet, everything. The fills are gruesome. The guitars were really sick too. It wasn't like, it was easy to follow. There was a lot of structure with this song, I feel. Just like, even with the chorus, it wasn't like, it was very simple, but like the chantiness in the background, like you get the crowd going with that. And you can tell from this video, I haven't seen anything else from this band or anything live. I feel like Alex knows how to bring the hype with the crowd. Overall, 10 out of 10, would listen to this over and over and over again. I definitely give this one a fucking mint. Touche, Slaughter to Prevail. Let's talk about this breakdown for a half a minute here. Dope. That was heavy. The gruttles in between there were insane. Like, I don't get how you can get that low with your voice. And looking at, like, watching the video and just seeing it come out of his mouth, like, this was, like, another definition of it just fell out of his mouth like butter. Like, it was just easy for him. Like, that's, like, his first language, his gruttles and screams. This guy's Satan himself, I swear. Like, that's, I don't know. I don't know any other singers that can really do that besides, like, Phil Bozeman. Like, but I'm excited to check out a lot more by this band. The way he's punching that mic in the middle of the breakdown, just giving it that extra boom. As soon as it, like, kind of clicks down, he's like, ugh. Fuck. One of the heaviest songs that I've actually like listened to in a while. Like that, this definitely ended the week perfectly. Anyways, guys, drop them down in the comments. Let me know what you think about this song. What do you think's going on with this? Let me know some other songs in the comments that I should be checking out. And yeah, guys, thank you so much. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Would mean the world to me. If you want to support the channel a little bit more, head down in the link below. My Patreon button's down there. Click it, check it out, see what we got. Join our community with like-minded fans, musicians and stuff like that we all hang out, chat in there, throw some memes and rag on each other. It's a lot of fun. You guys are helping me build this community so much. It's been a real slice. Anyways, guys, that's probably enough time on this video. Until next time, toodaloo, motherfuckers.